feeling. You are my best friend. You are my all. I know we have had some ups and downs, but I thank God for you. 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 4 to 8 tells us, love is patient. Love is kind. Love does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It always protects, always trusts, and always preserves. Love never fails. I am truly, truly thankful for you, and I am ready to be your partner through better, worse, or richer, or poor, and through sickness and in health. I love you so much.
Before I say this, I want to say this. I want to appreciate all of y'all coming today. I know I don't talk a lot, y'all know that. But anyway, Amika, I learned one thing. God give you the desires of your heart, and He proven it to me. Despite the mistakes, one thing I learned, that God, He do not pull apart. He draws things together. So that's the reason we're here today. So with that, I would like for you to always be my loving wife throughout eternity.